Hi, Rick here from Rick's Fishing and Leisure YouTube channel. Decided to have a day off work today. Came up the Tongariro for a full day's fishing. Started at 7 this morning downstream. Got into a few early on the smaller glow bugs. Came upstream, fish bowled a reach. Got them again on small glow bugs in there. And then as the day progressed, went into light gear, very small flies, naturals. 5 pound tippet, long leaders, small indicators, and it's quite important to give the pool a bit of a break if you can, not to flog it over and over and over. Fish seem to settle down after a short period of time. There's always fish moving around, but I notice that every time you give the pool a break for 10-15 minutes, you're covering the same lies as you were catching before, and all of a sudden you're catching fish again. So change things up a little bit, go light in these conditions. It's really, really clear in there. Definitely early morning, you probably still stay with a glow bug. But as your day rolls on, go to some lighter gear. So anyway, good day today. We'll put a bit together and we'll show you what we've got up to here today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. by the fish. Heaps of fish in there. Disturb the few. So I'll try and quality them up so it doesn't disturb too many. This thing pulls a fish. This one I tied on as well, but oh, they look for bits. Yep. Oh, look at that.
That's a good omen for this cast.
Yeah. Okay. It's bloody awesome, Patton.